To make this slide advance to the next slide when clicking the play button, you first need to add events actions to it. In the Interactivity tab, add on click event. And go to slide action. You can also add a mouse click sound to it. Uncheck the blocking option to allow all the actions happen at the same time. And add a highlight effect when learners hover the mouse over it. One more step is to disable the auto advance option of the slide. You can uncheck it in either the transition tab or the properties pane. See the output now. That's it.